set, gonna go to the air right away. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked up by Trayvon Diggs. And he takes this one back into the end zone. And the Cowboy defense has a touchdown. Here's a throw out wide complete to his running back right side. That'll leave it.
Get hit with a screen. Maybe you can wind up slowing him down just a step. And if you do that, that's a win for that play.
And this is going to be a on second down, Elliot. And taking it across midfield and just shy of the 40. 11 yards and a Cowboy first down. Torrey now at the 41. They keep on the ground with Elliot. And he'll manage to pick up about four. Second down. On second and nine, Prescott. Throw left side complete. That's Elliot.
Being able to run it and catch it with equal proficiency.
He finds his target. It's Schultz. He's got the first down and more. Touchdown, Cowboys! And now the ball's out from the near midfield. It's picked up by the Cowboys. And they will set up. They'll try and run for it with Elliott. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44.
Yeah, you have to be careful about how much time you're giving up. I think it's a good point you just brought up. So maybe if you still want to go slow.
It is in the red zone now. Prescott. He'll get this out wide here to Elliott. And they're going to be set up. Oh, how about this call down near the goal line? And he'll get in. Touchdown, Cowboys. Michael Gallup. It's out. It's loose. It's picked up by the Cowboys. And he is going to get this one back to the track. He's going to let this go. Back of the end zone.